South Korea reports seizing thousands of smuggled drug capsules containing an unusual added ingredient, the powdered flesh from dead babies. Some people believe they can cure disease. The Korea Customs Service says they were made in northeastern China from babies whose bodies were chopped into small pieces and dried on stoves before being turned into powder. But they wouldn't say where they believed the babies came from or exactly who made the capsules, citing possible diplomatic friction with Beijing. The contents, though, were identified by scientific testing.
When we analyzed it, the powdered material sequence is better than a 99.7% match with a human DNA sequence.
No one's been reported ill from ingesting them, but scientist Shin Woo-gi warns they have the potential to be dangerous.
We also see superbacteria and other germs and viruses harmful to a person if consumed.
Some of the capsules were carried in luggage. Others were sent by international mail. The smugglers told customs officials they believed the capsules were ordinary stamina boosters and didn't know the manufacturing process. One official said no one's been punished, but a customs clearance director at Incheon Airport warned consumers should be careful about health food supplements where the ingredients aren't clearly marked. Karen Sloan, The Associated Press.